Hello everyone, in today's tutorial I'm going to show you how to create this black and orange mask. I wanted to do something very cartoonish but still very simple and easy, so here we go.